absorption.
Thanks, John.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in the
third time going to the restroom?
Yeah.
What the heck? Who is doing?
He probably had toilet.
I do not know.
He has chorro every day, I swear to you.
They're so close.
Yeah.
They're like 220 million away from Mr. Beast is close to beating T Series. Mr. Beast is close to beating T Series.
Mr. Beast?
Yeah.
Oh, there's not Mr. Obese on
me. Mr. Breast?
I thought
Mr. Obese.
Mr. Obese,
Mr. Beast. Yeah, he's
only the bad boy.
Yeah. Mr. Breast. Mr.
Breast. Yeah. I tried that. But aren't they limited, like, campus-wide? Like, five? Are you supposed to do only five at a time? Or, like, a certain amount of time? Every five?
It's not supposed to be.
Yeah, should be like, isn't there like something that's like, there's like a bell. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Or sway. But have you watched Jujutsu Kaisen?
I already watched that.
You already finished it?
Is that the third time?
A long time. I already
watched
Jujutsu Kaisen. When is season 3 coming out? Is there going to be season 3 of Jujutsu Kaisen? What's your favorite character? Of course. From the heavens and the earth, I am the honored one. Did he say this?
I don't know.
I think he says this. Go to
Matthew, did you have a question? Yes, Matthew?
It felt weird not having you for second period.
Didn't it feel different?
Yeah.
Me and Chris were talking about that earlier, and that feels so weird.
Hey, I said take your ball away, flat ball, and take it.
Ooh. That's my favorite fight.
No.
That is by far my favorite fight.
It's the boring one.
Just raise your hand and wait to be called out if you have something to say. Hey, I said take your phone away before I go and take it. Hey, I said take your phone away before I go and take it.
You guys missed the button, I know. You guys did it, huh?
Sure.
Did you guys miss the button?
Nope.
Yeah? Okay.
Hey, I said take your phone away before I go and take it.
Thank you, Amber.
Hey, I said take your phone away before I go and take it. Hey, I said take your phone away before I go and take it.
Thank you, wonderful speaker. So we're gonna get started, guys. Thank you for putting your phones away and getting your active listening going so that we can go and get started in this class. Hello, Luis.
Hello.
How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Very good. So, thank you. So Matthew, it was so different second period. My second period class, it was only semester class. So everybody went to Ms. Greco's and then I got the other half. Missed you guys, it was a whole different class this morning. Alright. Were you able to find that? I'll keep an eye out.
I told you more. I have like a J.
A J? Okay.
Yeah.
Did you go by Awesome Down maybe? Did you check Awesome? Can you check Awesome?
I have a feeling I left it at home.
Oh.
I'm just trying to make sure I didn't leave it.
Oh, okay. Is there anybody at home you can call and check?
Yeah, I already asked my aunt. She said she couldn't find it.
Okay. So, hopefully you do.
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Alright, so. We're going to start it really easy day to day, just getting back into it. Guys, it's like giving me two periods of this, do you think? How long do you think I'm going to put up with it?
No.
That seat's right here. Thank you. I know you guys know appropriate time to talk and when it's inappropriate. Yes, Matthew?
I'm expecting things to get faster and more harder this semester.
A lot more writing this semester. All right, guys, so we are going to start off with a real quick sharing out. And we're just going to share out. Carolina?
No.
Was one either a fun thing you did over the break, one exciting thing, one positive thing, just one thing that you really want to share out about what you did over the break? And then after that, we're just going to do a first semester reflection sheet, which is really easy. And then that's it for today. Tomorrow we'll do a quick like New Year's resolution assignment. Okay. And then we'll get started back into doing the work. I know we have a movie to finish. We're going to finish it. We're going to finish it on Friday. That will be nice, easy, like end of the week. This week we'll finish that other half of the movie for Spare Parts. And then this weekend's also a 3-day weekend. If you guys didn't know that, there's no school next Monday for Martin Luther King holiday. Okay? Any questions so far? Jesus, are they bullying you? You okay over there, Jesus?
He's on the order.
No, I see them poking you from behind and like, trying to distract you and all that stuff. So, Jesus, please let me know if they become too distracting or bullying or if you just need to change the seat to get away or get a break from them for a day. I would understand why. I totally would. Angel, you too. Jose, you too. They don't want to choke at me. It's so sad. You okay, Jesus? Yeah. All right, so I'm going to give let everybody get the ideas in the head in their head of what they want to share out. So I'm going to give 1 minute. You guys talk to your elbow partner or one of your peers inside on what you're going to share out. Join on the desk. You have like so much blank paper over. Please feel free to help yourself to a piece of paper to draw on so it doesn't go on the desk. You guys okay? What is that?
Plastic?
Yeah,
it was a stick.
Is that plastic or paper?
Plastic.
Plastic paper?
Yeah.
All right, so take 1 minute, share out. Like my example, I'll go first. I'll give you an example. One thing I did over my break was celebrate my birthday with my family and have a birthday party. See, pretty easy, right? So this is an example of like one thing that you could share out. But take 1 minute, talk to your peers, and then I'm gonna go around, we're gonna have a talking piece. Only person with a talking piece can talk. We'll pass out around the room and let everybody share out, okay? Thank you, sir. So take 1 minute, ready, go.
What did you do during the break?
I think I went to Las Vegas.
You went to Las Vegas?
Yeah.
What else?
I don't really know. Yeah, I think I went to other places in Las Vegas.
What you
doing?
One thing that we did over
the break just came out with one thing.
You know, it was like, I mean, not first time, but it's been a while, it's been like 5 or 6 years.
Mm-hmm.
It was alright.
Did you get it?
Alright, does anybody need more time? Anybody need more time? No? Alright guys, so active listening back on, please. Active listening back on, guys. Nice ears. Thank you. Above the way. Remember, so only the person with the talking piece is speaking, right? And everybody else is just listening as we go around the room and share out. I'll give another example. One fun thing I did over Christmas break was I had my grandson stay over and went to the park and the zoo and just hung out, okay? And you pass to the next person you want to hear from. You start with Martin. Sit on the couch and watch TV, or sit on the couch and play video games, you did nothing. So you literally just sat there and stared at the ceiling. You were just like this. I'm doing nothing. And just like that?
Well, I just stayed home.
Stayed home, and?
That's it.
You didn't watch TV? So I stayed home and rested and recovered from an injury while I was watching TV and just enjoying some peaceful time.
Yeah.
Can I hear you say that? We're working on elaborating, not only in our words, but in our writing, and every part of it.
Are you there now?
I didn't hear what you did.
I stayed home, rested, and watched TV.
Great job. I'm glad you got some rest time. Yes, go ahead, Jason. So you're telling me you didn't just say something to make Xavier happen?
You were not even lame.
Oh, you didn't say anything. Or did you? Huh?
No.
No, you didn't say anything?
No, I didn't say anything.
So you didn't say anything?
Got new, like, stuff in.
You did?
Yeah.
Good stuff?
Kind
of. Thank you, Chris. Go ahead.
I went camping with my family.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, where'd you camp at?
This place that we always go to. This place that we always go to, Rosario.
What?
No, never mind. I just went camping, that's it.
Was it closed off with a closed box?
No.
I went to Las Vegas.
Really? Where
yeah.
Did you
stay? I think Circus Hotel.
Oh, was it fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very busy in Las Vegas, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you, Matthew. You pass it?
Cool.
Martin went already?
Oh.
Thank you
so
much.
Sandra, so when you get back, you have to put the ID number back in.
Did we close it?
You did? Sorry. Thank you. Damon, go ahead. Steven?
Show us that you're watching movies.
You went where?
Los Angeles.
Oh yeah? What did you do?
Went shopping and did some
DC. Awesome. Thank you, Steven. You pass it? Who was that to?
Jesus.
Who'd you pass it to?
Well,
that's doing something, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Great job. Did you have to work a lot?
Yeah, but my schedule was more different because I was going at 6 in the afternoon and I didn't get off until 3 or 4 in the morning.
Oh my god, that's crap.
So, and then I slept Thursday. Day.
Graveyards are a tough schedule.
It's actually pretty interesting. We get interesting people.
That bad.
Yeah.
That's when you make your best dreams on. Reflections are always like you get the best out of them when you really do it and you're honest in your reflections. So like the question like about missing assignments and things that correct. Like be honest. Okay, if your phone was a distraction during class or your peers were or whatever it was, like be honest about that. Write down real thoughts about it and hopefully it will help lead to some growth in second semester or in your adult life, because there are times when like we are distracted in life. It's very natural, it's okay. But to be successful as you get older, you still need to know that I can have a distraction and still get back on task. I can finish all my responsibilities, I can tackle all obstacles, I can get through all these things, you know, and still have success. Right, so this is what the reflection form looks like. And then I know not everybody was able to find like the grades of this class are posted in Aries, so you should be able to see them. If you can't though, I'm gonna pull it up and all you have to do is come up here and ask me and I'll give you your grade and I'll give you how many missing assignments you finished the semester with so that you can fill it in. So when we look at this first semester reflection form, you have name, class, period, the grade you earned, and if you can't find an area, just let me know and I'll give you the grade, and then the grade you wanted to earn. Are you happy or satisfied with your first semester grade? Why or why not? Write and complete sentences. Um, how many missing assignments did you have? So if you can't find that, let me know and I'll give it to you. And then this is why did you have these missing assignments, right? At these three complete sentences. So like, what are some reasons why you would have had missing assignments during the semester?
Off task, right?
So maybe off task. So if you're giving me your thoughts on that, one of the reasons that I have missing assignments is off task, and then explain off task. Right, I was off task because I was distracted by my phone. I was distracted by conversations with my peers. I just couldn't focus. Tell me why you're off task. What would be another reason you could have missing assignments?
Being late, right?
Or absences, right? Being late or absences. Yeah. So, you know, I had many absences in which I wasn't there in class for the assignments, right? What I could do better is make sure that days I'm absent, I'm checking Google Classroom and making up the missing assignment when I'm out. Okay? And those of you with active listening going on right now, this assignment will be a lot easier because I'm giving you all your answers. Those of you that are tuning me out, you're not going to hear these answers, you're not going to know what to write, you're not going to put these sentences, and you're not going to earn as many points on the assignment. So please have active listening. Should I do the active listening button?
No.
Yeah, I think so too.
No.
It's fine.
Active listening. Raise your hand and wait to be called out if you have something to say.
Yes. Great job raising your hand. Yes. See, no, school-wide.
Yes, I can go.
Yeah, you can go, you gotta sign up. School-wide, 5-star athletes in defense. We're gathering the data right now. And then the limits are gonna put on, so make sure you can hear them all fast as appropriate. How do the missing assignments affect you guys? How do missing assignments affect us? Steven? It affects our grade by losing points. Melanie?
Yeah.
Are there other ways that missing assignments affect you? How about like if you don't do your work and you get a whole bunch of missing assignments and then you have to make up all your missing work at the end of the semester? Does that affect us?
Yes.
Yes, right? It puts extra stress on us, right? It makes us work extra hard in those last 2 weeks. It shows that we don't have the organization and time management. There's so many things. So how do missing assignments affect you? It can affect my grade negatively, right? It can affect what I have to do at the end of the semester by trying to make up all the work in a couple weeks, right? There's so many other ways that it affects us. Stress, anxiety, right? There's so many things. So right now, and for these ones, guys, it tells you how many sentences you need, right? If you give me one sentence when it says write at least three complete sentences and you just give me three words, are you earning credit on this?
No.
Right, so just like the examples I'm giving you where we're taking an idea and elaborating on it, I want that same thing, right? How do missing assignments affect you? Missing assignments affected me because it lowered my grade, right? Also, missing assignments affected me because when it came to the end of the semester, I had to make up 30 missing assignments in the last week of semester. This caused me to have a whole bunch of extra stress in my life during those last 2 weeks trying to make up 30 missing assignments. Right? It made me lose sleep over the last 2 weeks of school because I was staying up stressed out trying to make up this missing work. I want to hear your true thoughts on how these things affected you. Last one, what did you spend your time in class doing? And for these guys, if you have zero missing assignments, I want to hear the positive of it. I want to hear, you know, I did have active listening every day. I did follow along with instruction. This helped me to make sure that I was completing all my tasks, and it helped me to have zero missing assignments in class. I still want your reflection part, good or bad, on what you're doing. And then on the back side, super easy. You're just going to check these boxes to say which of the following would help you in class second semester. You must check at least three, and then you're just going to reflect on it, right? Example, stop using cell phone. By stopping using my cell phone in class, it will help me to have better engagement and active listening. This will help me to be able to complete my assignments quicker because I know what material is in the questions I'm asking. Right? And just build on it. Build your ideas. Tell me how. Okay? Any questions on this, guys? No? It's pretty easy, guys. And this is all we're doing today. Like I said, tomorrow we'll do a New Year's resolution assignment. That's pretty easy also. Pretty fun. Let me do my passing. And remember, I will expect you guys to come up and check in with me so I can give your grade and missing assignments and not find it in the classroom. Adrian's here for that public song. Adrian's here. Thank you.
Martin.
Oh no.
No.
Stop being too mean.
Students sitting on their phone until this is done, okay? So all you need is your grade and missing assignments, and then you're done. The rest is writing.